Hey guys, we're here at ICAST 2018. My name is Aaron Waver. I'm the Berkeley soft bait manager for all of the soft bait products you're going to see behind us here today. I'm also here with Gary Klein, professional bass angler. I want to talk to you about a few of them, but first, just so you know, we have 44 new shapes and sizes, 605 new SKUs. When it comes to bass, whether it be smallmouth, largemouth, spotted bass, it doesn't matter. We have it. We want to talk to you about five specific baits right now today.
Here, I tell you, yeah, it's exciting because power bait is something I've used all my career pretty much from the very beginning. It just keeps getting better and better. It's not necessarily that our power bait ingredient is any better. It's all of our new sizes and shapes and our colors.
And better colors, yeah, absolutely.
Oh, it's phenomenal. But here's just a few of that group that I'll quickly talk about. The Power Jerk Shad. Now, a lot of these sizes are very versatile. We just don't use them for one application. I drop shot this, I rig it with a hook and throw it as a, you know, as a shad by itself. It's also a great spinnerbait trailer and it's also a great chatterbait trailer. I just like that shad style body. Another one is our Power Swimmer. Great on a jig head, great for smallmouth, largemouth, spotted bass. But it's also one of my favorite spinnerbait trailers and also one of my favorite chatterbait trailers. So these baits are very, very versatile. This new lugworm is one of our newest shapes. And if you look at it, it's just pretty much a straight shape. Great for wacky style, great for a jig head, and it's one of my favorite Carolina rig baits. The Jester. This right here is a very unique shape. It has a lot going on. As you can see, good with a jig head, good as a jig trailer, also a really good bait for a drop shot, and also a really good Carolina rig bait. The next one, of course, is the General. This is the 5.25. We have it in a 4, now we have it also in a 6-inch. This is one of my go-to flipping baits, casting baits, wacky style baits. It's just a fish-catching shape.
Thanks, Gary. Yeah, again, it's just the thing to know with Berkeley Power Bait is we have it all when it comes to bass fishing. Check us out at berkeleyfishing.com. You can pre-order everything online today. Check us out. Thanks, Gary.
Thank you.